How about that children's choir? And that adult choir? And how about Ashlyn Hilgeman? What a voice, huh? Wow. She's not getting that voice from Brandon, I know that. Just kidding. Great job, Ashlyn. And we always love Rebecca for her work with the kids, too. How, what a great day, huh? Great day to be in the house of the Lord. We're glad you're here. If you're with us online, we just welcome you as well. I pray that you sense the Spirit of the Lord this morning. He is a way maker, amen? A miracle worker, a promise keeper, the light in the darkness. In fact, as we read scripture this morning, it supports this truth. As it says in John 14:6, when Jesus says to Thomas, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No one comes to the Father except through me.
King David said in Psalm 119, teach me, O Lord, the ways of your statutes, and I will keep it to the end. Give me understanding that I may keep your law and observe it with my whole heart.
Lead me in the path of your commandments, for I delight in it. Incline my heart to your testimonies and not to selfish gain. Turn my eyes from looking at worthless things and give me life in your ways.
Would you please stand as we continue to worship, even as the kids go out still giddy? We come before the Lord with joy and happiness. Let's sing. He's working. He's a waymaker. May he reign today. Continue to proclaim him as our holy God, the Almighty, the great I am. Let's sing together.
Still working, even now.
Man, he's working right now, amen? Right now, even though we can't see, he's working in ways, well, we just don't know. Hallelujah. That is a fun thought. That's a good thought, right? Man, if we have no better thought today than to know that God is with us and working and active in our lives, then, Lord, show us the way. You're good people. You know, I have a great song that we've got to follow that with. Would you please stand as he continues to work even now in our midst, and may his glorious light shine upon us. It's a fun one. Can we have fun in church? Here we go.
I was a fool.